My passion for the armed forces is no secret. From the dog tags I wear into the ring to the salute I give every single night for the admiration of every man and woman serving this country.
The reason why we're over here is to let those troops know that we care about everything that they do.
The whole tribute to the troops experience is always wonderful. It means a lot to me, and I just hope it means as much to the men and women in the armed services as it does to me. These are my heroes.
And look at you!
Welcome to WWE Raw!
Meeting all the soldiers, telling them how thankful we are for what they're doing over here, that's priceless. We just want to let them know that we love them, you know?
The American soldier is important to defend our way of life. The concept of democracy, the concept of freedom, everything we've worked so hard to make the United States what the United States is. It is the greatest country in the world, and it would not be so without the American soldier.
I am surrounded by a group of heroes. I am surrounded by the most elite fighting force on this earth. It is you that protect the freedoms of the flag that I live under.
Thank you for what you do